Hey guys, so Walk the Moon was so good. So good. We have Kongos tonight. Brenda's not coming because she's sick, but Jess and I are going to be vlogging. Kongos. I'm so excited. It's my first press drop. So I'm going to drop my best update while doing that. Otherwise, Jess will be updating. Hopefully, we have service to keep you updated.
Look at this beautiful traffic. Yay! How do you feel, Linda?
So happy.
So we're stuck in traffic and we're trying to get to the Kongos show, and Brenda's probably gonna kill us because we haven't like been updating, but we'll be there in like an hour, so hopefully we get there. Trying to stay amused in the car, and well, we're trying things. The pouty face. Well, we'll see you guys in an hour. Bye. We played through the scenes, called it a real meeting. You can take care of me, but you know. You're beautiful as always, but your traffic is not!
We have to amuse ourselves.
So close, but it's so far! Look at it!
We're here!
Okay, well, we parked, and now we gotta go to the venue, and we gotta get Linda's press pass, and yep, and so you'll get snaps, more snaps soon, okay?
Okay. It's really scary.
And it's so hot!
Yeah.
well, okay, we left the show, but we're still in the parking lot. It was amazing. And then afterwards, I met Landon from Cersei, and I'm still, like, fangirling, and my heart is beating so fast.
In the parking lot, but the show was really good, and press was so cool. I love doing press. Hopefully do it again sometime. But yeah, check out our snaps. It's a really long story, but...
So it's after the show, and we're driving home, and Linda's over there changing. But I wanted to show you our favorite place after shows. Sorry for the momentary mishap of my stepping. But I was trying to say, look, IHOP!
Oh,